Across a large area of downtown Canton, the city seems to be coming alive.
Hi.
We see a resurgence and revitalization of our city.
Within the past 5 years, we've seen a great, great deal of structure being built up so that our family can come down here. In the past, we wouldn't come downtown.
They can run around the green space and we can sit and have a drink if we may.
The city among the first in the state to create dedicated outdoor refreshment areas, or DORAs, with more than 20 participating downtown restaurants and bars, and those establishments that are opening up at the Pro Football Hall of Fame Village. Areas where adults with specially marked plastic cups can walk about outdoors and not be arrested for having an open container.
So it's family oriented, but it's a fine line because, it is a lot of alcohol in this area.
The city now wanting to be proactive in preventing any trouble with unruly, unsupervised kids in the DORAs. On Monday, City Council passing an ordinance on its first public reading that would change the curfew for unsupervised minors under the age of 18 from 11 p.m. to 9 p.m. within the DORA. That gives police the authority to remove unsupervised teenagers from the areas and the ability to cite them with unruliness and their parents with a minor misdemeanor.
I agree with it. I wholeheartedly stand by it. And our law enforcement needs it.
I mean, this is a whole new thing for everybody, and new things create other problems, as you well know, and they just want to be ahead of the game and safety for all people involved.
The new ordinance would not impact kids who are with their family or a school group, or who are there for a legitimate purpose, including running an emergency errand or for work.
We have three boys. We have one in high school, two going to high school, and anything after 9 o'clock, nothing good's happening, okay? So if your kid can't be supervised after 9 p.m., that's a problem.
In Canton, Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.